Hey guys, it's Dan here, and me and my dad are gonna show you how to get so much loot.
What is it? What is it? 50,000 coins?
Yep, 50,000 coins. And we're on his backyard. I'm the pylon imp. He's the normal imp.
Yep,
which
so
is little imp.
I'm on the top. Dan's on the bottom screen in co-op. Mm-hmm. And I haven't done much on this backyard, so Dan's going to show me how to get 50,000 coins, which I could definitely use because right now I only have 34,000.
And I have 44.
So if I get 50,000, I can almost get one of those
character packs.
Character packs, which would be nice, cause
yeah, I can probably too.
I haven't gotten crap for characters yet. All right, so lead the way, Dan.
Okay, follow me. This is how you do it. Okay, so first, go over here. Ignore the plants. AKA shoot them.
There you go.
So go inside here.
I lost you. You can keep going all the way. Oh, there we go.
And
so we're going all the way down inside the sewers. Do I? All right, there we go.
Okay. What?
Oh, there goes Daniel.
Dang it.
Ooh, a 7-star. How many stars do I have? 8.
You can probably do it.
Yeah, not right now.
Okay, so you come over here. You see my straw?
Yep.
Okay. Come over here, and then... So you got... You'll probably fail a lot on this, but what you do, you gotta hit perfectly on this. On this hole.
Okay.
You go, go here.
And there's my first death.
Yep. First death, and I can see your body, I'm shooting it.
Revive, come on. It's gonna be a quick revive. Alright, where am I?
And I'll
right,
wait
so I revive only. Oh, so that's not bad.
Yeah, that's how quick you can get. I'll get.
Alright.
I'll back up.
I want to get over to where you are right now?
Yep.
Okay.
My coin cord. Yes! Okay, so I'm gonna do it first.
Do you need to be where I am?
Okay. And then, no!
Oh, alright. So we've got to get...
Up on...
Oh,
how?
Oh.
How right. Did that work? Alright, I'll respawn.
I'll respawn too. Okay. We'll get this.
And then you can go over here easily. And... How?
It's okay. It's alright.
I've done this. Oh yeah, the easiest way is go over here, that's right, and then you go...
Is there another pipe?
Yeah, there's a pipe if you just walk down.
Oh, the pipe that we jumped on originally?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
That's way easier.
Yeah, if you go down here, you can go, you just gotta time it, and then you can go into here.
Yeah, because I think the first time I saw you do it, you did it like some parkour to that thing, and then you jumped over into there.
Yeah, it was crazy.
Yeah.
How did I do that?
And I was like, oh my gosh, I still failed. Alright.
I'm just gonna be crazy.
I said, if that's how you have to get there, then we gotta explore that share with people. But, this is a little bit easier, but it still might be hidden for some.
Oh.
Alright, let's try this again. There's not a little...
That's good. Okay, so now you're gonna time your double jumps.
Can I go to those rocks over
there?
Nope,
that will kill you. You gotta time your double jumps.
Holy cow, seriously?
Yep.
Alright.
I do it. Yep, so. And then,
oh, I was gonna make it. Okay, I got it.
Yeah, you gotta time your double jumps. There's a little chair there.
Right.
Chair.
You better not open up my chest.
I will not. I think we both get it, because in the normal, when you kill something, you both get XP.
Stop shooting me. You're screwing me up. Alright, then.
It's weird. There's clean water here, and then they go into the sewer. Dude,
I made it.
Okay.
All right, sweet. Okay,
so now you go
cool.
Over here. This is awesome. Right. Be careful. There's toxic down here. Just one bit.
That.
One bit of toxic.
So can we just jump over?
And then you go over here.
Okay.
Just do your... Nope. And then here it is.
What is this place?
The triple chest.
Hey, there's another ramp over there. Okay,
yep.
Cool.
Yeah, that's when you actually get all these chests.
I don't see a chest.
Over there.
Oh, these.
And over there. And over there.
Oh, right on. All right, so I just opened it.
Yep. What are you gonna get? And you got some money. Yep.
The unknown champion.
Yep, I got that. The unknown champion.
I know what that is. That looks just like a cool statue.
Open this one.
How much coins did I get?
You get the coins from the normal chest. So you go over here next.
Oh, I got 38.
Don't,
so I got
don't go over there. This is the one you want. Okay.
I got about 4,000 from that one. Bam!
This is the legendary lighthouse, my favorite.
Oh, so that's the plant side.
Mm-hmm. And then this is the boss throne.
This guy has huge lips for some reason.
Yep.
Ass did that. Bam!
50,000 coins. Wait, do I collect it? Nope.
Yeah.
I don't collect
it. But you have 56 now, so you must have got some of that.
Yeah, I had 44. Look,
now I have 96. I started with 34. Holy.
Yeah, so you are the only one that get it.
So it was actually 62,000 I got. That's really good.
They're pretty good. Okay, man, so if you go over here.
Wait, what is this little table on?
Oh, that's just the table. It actually shows the whole battleground.
Looks like Game of Thrones. Have you ever seen that?
Yep.
Yeah.
It actually shows the whole entire battleground.
Oh, that makes sense, yeah.
Because look, there's the tree house for the plants.
Yeah.
That's the place for the zombies. And then this, that's the light.
I wonder what they're going to do with the town hall. You know, what that's going to end up being.
Yeah, that probably would be something like you can probably get into.
Yeah.
An Easter egg you can go inside to.
Yeah, I'll have to look out for that. All right, so look at this. So we got a whole nother ramp. I assume this is how we just get out.
Yep.
Okay.
Whoa.
Wait,
we go over here. And then we go over here, and then we're out. But the bad thing is, these chests don't regrow back.
Which ones?
A snow globe over here. Snow globe.
Yeah, I haven't really grabbed all those yet.
Snow globe. And then we can go back up here.
So oops. I've got 8 coins. What should I do with it?
8 coins?
I mean 8 stars, sorry.
You should probably open a chest. Good. Okay, and then...
There's this one over here. I already got that one.
Yeah, okay. Let's go back to base. Go back to spawn.
Let's get a character pack, man.
Yeah, dude. I can't. You can.
You can get a character pack. Oh, because you don't have enough money.
Yeah, just warp to spawn.
How do I do that?
You press the options. Options.
Oh, wrong one.
Warp
to home.
And then boom.
I knew about that. All right, so you get your pack.
You get your awesome characters for.
Zombie.
You really do. I want to see if you get trolled again. Please, give him something else. Oh
nice.
Lucky. That's Captain Cannon.
Sweet. All right, I wanted to try the pirate one.
The Captain Cannon?
Yeah. I didn't really like the regular pirate.
Oh, Captain Cannon is so much better.
All right, let's try him out. Switch over to him.
Captain Cannon.
See, look at this. I only got a couple minutes.
Fire. Holy.
So this is probably like a close quarters, like a scientist type.
Mm-hmm. And then aim. I want to see it. Oh my god, look at that.
Nice.
It like goes.
And then I still have the normal abilities.
Mm-hmm. Got that.
All right. Well, I think that was a pretty good video, don't you think? I mean, at least showing people how to do stuff.
Yep. And maybe we could probably do maybe one match.
Yeah, we'll do it. Let's do a match in the next one.
All right.
All right. Till next, guys.
See you. Bye.